You guys ruined the Yordle builds with last patch? I have two first places this patch. One of them is Yordle. So I feel like that is factually incorrect, but... we'll grab a belt. Hey, welcome, Atomic Big Boy. Appreciate it. Okay. Remember, chat. Decide my augment. People who don't associate themselves with their Ryan account. Alright, fair. Ooh, Malzahar. Early Malzahar. I love early Malzahar. What time is it? It's a little early. It's a little early. Well, I love early Malzahar. Now we begin. Let's grab Syndicate just in case, too. Best carousel item? I've been going sword a lot lately, but... Oh good, a Zephyr. Alright chat, here we go. Decide my augment. We got Clockwork Heart, Cybernetic Implants, Underdogs. 1, 2, 3, let's go. I'm seeing a lot of Underdogs. It's split between it's looking like Underdogs. Ugh, really? Yeah, it looks like Underdogs is winning. Alright. It was close to Clockwork Heart, but Underdogs is winning. Man, that's a boring one. Man. Yeah, I know Colossus, but that's like the meta. My first game on a Smurf and you guys are making me play meta? Alright, if I'd been faster, I should have sold everything. Oh, let's see here. 5. No, we should save that. What is the mutant variation? Oh, it's the synaptic web one. Ugh. Oland Green, appreciate the 12 months. Welcome to the Golden Squink Squad. What a year. Thanks for bringing so much joy to the world of TFT. No problem. The problem is I need to level up, but I don't want to be leveled up. I'm going to stay this fight here. Ugh, God, my items are bad for this too. That's fine, we'll lose. Meanwhile, he has a talent too. Okay. Chat, you've led me astray. 2, 3, 4. Level up now. Hey, Senji, appreciate the gift sub. You already have Runans, it's a Cho'Gath. Wait, how did I win that? Malzahar, are you just a god? Malzahar is apparently a god. Alright, well... Do I put this here, or... TF for Arcanist? Yeah, I could've. Having the extra bruisers for the underdog regen here is still really good, but... Oh, those Vi's. Plus Vi is just so good. This was a better play. I really don't like playing underdogs and leveling like I am, but here we are. Hey everybody, glad you're joining us. For those just joining us, chat is picking on my augment every game. Time chat picked underdogs. So, all right, Senji, request game song. What do we got here? Unfortunately, Senji, that one is DMCA, which really sucks because it's a Riot song and I love the song. But that's a DMCA one. Badge. I know you didn't. It's all good. It's all good. I love that song. It's a great song. I have been listening to the Arcane soundtrack for forever, and I wish I could listen to it on stream. But I can't. And it's sad. Alright. I mean, there's a Malzahar that we're not going to get. Are we actually going AD Cho'Gath? Is that actually the play here? Arcanist. There's one Mutant Forcer in the lobby. Yeah, one Mutant Forcer. Wait, why is the Malzahar still there? I'm totally going for the belt. Oh, damn. He went. Well. More Mogs of his. A mutant? Alright, I need to get to... need to get to 10 gold. Alright, here's what we're doing. Darius, you're Cho'Gath for now. Darius is Cho'Gath. Rawr, I'm a Cho'Gath. Okay, we'll win this fight, and then I'll sell Trundle. Why do we have Quinn for Mercenary? Yeah. There's a slim chance if I get, like, a GP here, we switch into Mercenary. I mean, he's purple, basically Cho'Gath, right? That's what I'm saying. Hey, it's a mutant. Wait. If I'm actually going why am I going Cho'Gath this build? Oh, this is such a bad idea. This is such a bad idea. What should I actually be playing? Actually, wait. I should be playing Clapio. Yeah, I should be playing Clapio. Alright, well, hopefully we don't fight the other 100 HP guy. Oh no, we fought the other 100 HP guy. Wait, we could win this. We could win this. It's not impossible. It's not looking good, though. Wait, Malzahar Dot? Oh, wait. How did he get the heal, Taric? Darius! Oh, Darius, you're a god. Alright, Quinn, you're gone. Wait, yes! There we go. Alright, perfect win streak. We're good to go. Alright, can I use this for next game? All I want you to do is pick middle augment only no matter what the options are. Not today, sadly. I'll give you your points back. Alright, I don't need this. If we're actually, I mean, is it just Rush Clapio? It might be Rush Clapio here. Is this in set preview? There was an augment that said you could see who you're playing next. Was that scrapped? It was scrapped, unfortunately, because we didn't have the UI for it. But, you know, there's always mid-set. A Trundle. A Shaco and a Lissandra. And a sword. Okay. 34, 37, 39... 51, we made it. Perfect, 50. Look at that. Look at that, we did it. 50 gold. Alright, someone did add song to playlist. What do we got here? Okay. Hello, Mort. Hope you have a great stream. As a Twitch streamer, which Mort emote do you like the most, and why is it Mort-O? Oh my god, the Mort-O... the Mort-O one is, I'm not sure how to react to that one yet. Why not keep Mr. 100? Because we're going endgame Galio greed, so... ooh, Darius. I think we still win this. Because we're trying to go Clapio, we need as much gold as possible, and since we have 100 health, we may as well greed it out, so... I do feel like I need to get a little stronger, though. I'm gonna roll down to no more than 40 here. Metal is harder than flesh. Don't work. Where's the spot? Not a great spot for us, but we need this for later anyway. Janna's tempting. Janna's tempting for later. Yeah, I'm starting to think this is just a rush to Clapio game. Yeah, I think that's what it is. Because of that, I'm gonna buy this. I think this is a rush to Clapio game. I'm going, oh, but Stand United is really close. I think it's Bodyguard Heart here, though. Yeah, I think it's Bodyguard Heart here. Because what Bodyguard Heart allows me to do here is go like this. Now I have 4 Bodyguard. And now I can take out the Vise. And I can put in, like, Taric or Janna. And I could literally just do this. Yeah, this is good. You only get to pick the first augment, guys. The first augment only, because then that way I get to actually try to win. Alright. Only first augment. First augment to set the direction, and then I try to win from there. Zyra for Syndicate? I'll hold on to it. I don't really need Syndicate here, but I'll hold on to it. Oh no, Katarina's on Malzahar. No! I think we still win this, though, is the hilarious thing. Underdog's 4 bodyguard, and he can't really touch me that much. Yeah, pretty sure we still win this. Under HP. Let's go. All right. Well, for Clapio, we need this, but if it's not that, then it's defensive items for our Scion. So armor. Yeah. 4 cost armor. We'll take those. We'll take those. If you were to have 8 scrap, what would it be? We tried 8 scrap with you get a full item, but it didn't quite work out. Level 7, 40 gold. I want to put this in instead of this, but eh. Actually, this is probably better. Yeah, that's definitely better. That's definitely better. Wait, no, it's not. I lost Syndicate. Eh, whatever. Enchanter scrap is way more worth. Janna greater than Malz? Malz is carrying our fights. Malz is secretly doing a ton of damage. No. Watch the Malz damage at the end of this fight. We're not taking out Malzahar. Change the title to You Pick My First Augment. Alright, I will. Janna is bugged? How is Janna bugged? I'm pretty sure Janna is not bugged. Look at that. Look at that Malzahar damage. You love to see it. I mean... Alright, you chat, you ready? Chat, you ready? As my friend Paul Beleza once said, Por que no los dos? We are level 8 at 3-6. Let's go. Oh, that Zyra ult was juicy. By the way, I'm level 8 and I'm playing underdogs. Like, why? What am I doing with my life? Whew. Whew. 10 gold. Janna is pushing your own team? Is that true? Alright, I'm gonna watch and see if Janna's pushing my own team. Ba, 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 ba. Well, we'll watch. Let's see if Janna's pushing my own team. I don't think that's true, but we'll see. No, she didn't cast. We'll never know. Hey, I got my glove! And I got... Wow. Wow. Okay. Is there a way to make this work? Not really. I'm greeting. I'm greeting hard. I'm greeting so hard. Like, I should be buying this Victor and Orianna and stabilizing a little bit more, but we have 100 health. Even if I lose every single round, this is so fast 9 that we just fast 9 this. All right, who wins? Darius or Swain? Gonna be close. I don't think we actually win this. Oh, he's got underdogs too. Oh, we won. There we go. Okay. Okay. We're still alive. I mean, that's a Tahm Kench. That's a Syndicate bodyguard. Let's do some farming. Let's do some farming. Come on, Tahm Kench. Eat up. No, you're supposed to finish them off, Tahm Kench. Can I be your TFT son? Raditz is already my TFT son, isn't he? I think he took that spot first. Alright, can we eventually win this? Ugh. Okay, we got this. We got this. Seraphine over TF? Yeah. Back TF, you've helped. You get to be part of Tahm Kench from now on. I have a game design question for you. When the TFT team started working on set 1, how much did Lanchester's Law affect design, and how much has it changed since then? Thanks for an amazing set. I'll be honest with you, I don't know what Lanchester's Law is. I don't know what that is. Oh man, that guy's Malzahar is really big. We do have 2 Enchanter in, but that guy's Malzahar is really big. Janna, keep... Oh, Janna with the gold! Janna just saved me so much money. No, Darius! Darius... No, we lost. Oh, well. Galio. Can we get Galio? We're actually looking for Hand of Justice or Ginsu's. But, oh no, Galio got taken. Zekrim, appreciate the Prime. King Shane 2, appreciate the Tier 1. I mean, am I the kind of person that just takes a spatula because? The answer is yes. The answer is always yes. How do you feel about other TFT sites having almost as much data about the game like you guys? They have a different kind of data, so I don't feel that bad about it. Is there a one cost in the shop? Okay, there is. Great. Because that way I can go 40. Great. Too many pairs, though. I mean, I can make a Syndicate emblem, which isn't the worst. That's just not what we're going for, though. We got a fast... Hey, he's got my Galio. What a duty head. Okay, we're definitely going to start losing because I have no actual damage on my fight, though. I have no damage on my team. Darius 1 with these items, or Darius 2, is not enough damage. Tom Kench is definitely making me money, though. Kill the Galio! Yay! Sweet! Whoa! Doom McGuy main! Appreciate the $20 tip. Wow. Hang on, let me make my augment choice here. I mean... Okay. I wanted to ask if there are any plans for a Battle Pass boards to come back. How about the Pass of Legends? Yes, there are plans for them to come back. I can't announce when or how, but yes, there are plans for them to come back. We realize that a lot of players are starting later, and we want to make sure that they can have access to these things that are gone. So, yep. All right, well, I have 5 Syndicate now for some reason. Will I keep 5 Syndicate? Probably not, but... Hypothetically, when would that be? When we're ready is what I can say. I can't tell you because it's not quite ready yet, but when it's ready. Akali abuses. No, we're not playing Akali. I do not want Akali. Unless Akali 2 falls in my lap, I do not want to play Akali this game. Woo! Thanks, Tom Kench. Thomas, you're very good. Everybody loves Thomas. Doom Guy, mate. Oh, thank you, PS. Me and my partner watch you daily and love all your work. Wow, appreciate that. Appreciate that a lot. Thank you. All right, this'll work for now. Hey, Mort, new to TFT. Got my first win today. Nice. Congratulations. That's awesome. Hey, Sugar Bottles, appreciate the 2 months. As a 2-month sub, I feel it is my chosen duty to inform you that Pantheon is completely OP, and I grovel in your presence to perform the good old nerf. Please and thank you. Sent using Windows Explorer. the Slowpoke memes. They're good. Okay, I think it's... Because we have Syndicate and we have the health regen, I think it's this and then this. Again, we're slow leveling, though, here. We're slow leveling because we have 91 health. We're not in a hurry. We're not in a hurry at all. All right, Tom Kench, your job is to eat this trundle. Yeah, good job. I knew you could do it. Ooh, we got an item. We got some gold. Tom Kench be farming, yo. Even if we lose this fight, which we probably will, We're in a good spot. Oh, oh. Can we lock him down? No, he's gaining too much health. He's gaining too much health. No. That's okay. Good loss. Really good loss. 58 gold. I'm feeding. Fast as we can. Janna for tier scrap. I love it. Let's do it. What a good idea, chat. Are you going to make it possible to create custom lobbies for 2v2? If Double Up makes it past beta, that definitely seems like a logical thing we should work on. Oh no, this guy's a big scary mutant with unstable evolution. This augment is OP as hell, by the way. Pretty sure we lose this fight. If I won this fight, I'd be shocked. I feel like there's no way I win this fight. Yeah. I'm bodyguard against a Malzahar. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, we got an item, though. We did farm an item. Does unstable evolution work backwards? Yes. Have a light snack. All right, we're getting there. It's gonna be time to transition soon. Our goal is 3 syndicate with our comp. So it's like Braum plus the 2 badges. And I think we're going these 2 items plus syndicate on the Galio. So. Hey Mort, hope you have a good day. Been having a really tough time this patch. Could you please give me some tips on that to try? Yeah, I'll tell you for the early viewers, my secret has been Scrap for climbing. Scrap is like a very consistent top 4. Hey, Doom Guy main, appreciate the tier 1. Welcome to the team. Oh, look at this Tom Kench money. Tom Kench, you're a genius. Okay, guys, let Tom Kench get in there. Guys, let Tom Kench get... Guys! Oh, Tom Kench. Eat him. Yes! Item. Yes! Tom Kench. Blade Tikkun, appreciate the 2 months. Thank you. Alright, is there a good Galio item here? Not really. It might be Chalice. It might actually be Chalice here. To pump up Seraphine and Janna in the back line. Yeah, it might be Chalice here. Would love to see a Scrap game if you can play it next game. I mean, you guys get to pick my augment, so push me in that direction. Okay, well, we're level... we made it. Now we have to find the Galio. Also here, have a light snack. I'm gonna put this in for now. That was 0 Galios on the roll down. Badge. Alright, don't need you. And because I'm a one trick because of this Galio thing, we're gonna sell these for econ. It's all good. We're making money. Tom Kench is still doing work. As long as Tom Kench lives, we still have a pretty good shot at this. And... item. So many items. Okay, seriously. Stop giving me Akalis. Stop! I don't want to be an Akali abuser. Woo! Bet him. Bet him fast enough. Somehow I'm playing Syndicate Tom Kench instead of Clapio. Is Syndicate Tom Kench meta? I don't know about that. We're definitely not taking out this Tom Kench. This Tom Kench is not coming out of the team comp. I am making so much money though. Oh my god. Money, items. Who wants the Thieves Gloves? Here, Seraphine, have a Thieves Gloves. Whee! Eat, quick. Always gotta have a light snack. Alright, it's time to take out Blitz. I gotta figure out what I'm taking out here. I gotta take out Zyra. I think Yuumi actually comes out too. Yeah, it's Yuumi, Zyra. I have to pick four units to come out. Yuumi, Zyra, Darius, Blitzcrank. Alright, I'll pivot next turn. I don't want to rush it. I don't want to rush it. Yuumi, Zyra, Darius, Blitzcrank all come out. Yuumi, Zyra, Darius, Blitzcrank. Are you rushing or dragging? Alright, true. Rude, but true. YBT? Because I messed up. You're right. Should have been Syndicate. Actually, I don't think I need Syndicate on the Galio, though. I think the Syndicate can stay on the Scion. Oh my god, I am making so much money here. I am making so much money. Alright. Zyra. Blitz. Darius. Sadly, it's Yuumi. Okay. And I have 40 gold. Why not feed Yuumi? Because I was in a hurry, alright? I'm slow and I'm a boomer. Leave me alone. You're right, alright? Is that what you want to hear, chat? That you were right? I think I got weaker, though, without Galio, too. Tom Kench, I need you to still carry us. Tom Kench? Thomas, carry us? I'm pretty sure Thomas is just carrying us. All right, let's do the roll down. Here, have this. Man, look at all these Galios. Do I even have any item room left? Not really. Oh, nice ult. That's a Malzahar 3, though. We could lose this. The fact that I haven't hit Galio 2 is kind of bad. All right, I said we could lose it. I didn't say we were going to lose it. All right, well, apparently it's Syndicate Tom Kench carry. Hey, a Galio! You think he's gonna let me have it? If not, I'll take the Syndicate spat. I'm gonna go for the Zephyr. Nope. Okay. Wait. Uh... I don't know, man. Just give me frickin'... Can I have Galio, please? Son of a bitch. I don't know, man. Thion, would you like a hand of just? No, he don't even want a hand of justice. All right, ADC Tahm Kench, let's go. Or Taric. Oh, this guy's got my Galios. That's what's going on. Whee! Tahm Kench? Oh no, Victor 2 cast. Stop, it tickles. Alright, well, these items, like, what am I doing with these? Galio. Son of a... Alright, Taric. And here, have an IE. I don't know. Man! Whatever. This guy's got Akali 2, Kai'Sa 1, Galio 2. He's got a lot of 2 costs. And yet somehow I feel like we're still gonna win this. Alright, well, we thought we were playing Clapio. It was Tahm Kench all along. Did we lose? If we lose, we got more chances at Tahm Kench 3. Yes, we lost. Oh, we lost. That's excellent. Here, have a snack. Tahm Kench is at 251's ability power, by the way. 251. Scrap here is insane. How do I get scrap in? I can't get scrap in. Alright, give me a Nico. Nico. No Nico. All right, well, everyone's got full items. I've got no items. Clapio online. Is it enough? Or is Akali gonna beat me? I don't know, I'm struggling a bit here. Hey, it's a first. GG, Tahm Kench and Clapio, let's go.